my nigga C. He from Texas, I'm from Tennessee. We do our thing with them things, making currency. He got the hookup with Colombians and Mexicans. He wraps them up and ships them out, and I supply the ends. Excellent profit, got us living elegant. Laundry mat style washes away the evidence. Get on a plane every weekend and visit. I would visit his town and he would visit me. Suites and freaks up all night, sipping tuss and smoking sweets. One weekend, I'm in his town, his crib. You really must trust a nigga to show him where you live. Fly scenery, space age things, and big screens. In the den, shooting pool, puffing on some good green. In walked a woman, it was his fiance. He said that he loved her and would marry her one day. Her name was Angela, damn, she was fine. I admit I had evil thoughts rushing my mind. Moschino fitting tight, she was dressed to kill. She winked, but I didn't think the hoe was for real.
What am I supposed to do when I'm taking a chance fucking with you, my homeboy's girlfriend? Now if someone found out about us, then someone is gonna get fucked up, my homeboy's girlfriend.
The smell of breakfast woke me up from my dreams. Bacon sizzling, searching for the kitchen like a fiend. What I seen straight took me by surprise. Angela half naked, not trying to hide. She saw me looking, but kept cooking. What's up with that? Invited me to sit down and said she'd be right back. I poured a glass of OJ and pulled up a seat. Angela came right back and sat next to me. Kissed me on my cheek and said,
"Whoa, you cute. I don't know what it is, but it's just something about you."
With her hand on my leg, she kissed me on my neck. I said, "Baby, chill, this is too much disrespect. If C walked in, he'd be a mad motherfucker. And ain't no pussy gonna come between brothers. Lovers, we can't be, cause that's bad business.
Ball, you can have all of this and there won't be no witnesses."
All in my lap on my early morning hard dick, grinding on it, pulling it before I knew it, sucking it. Ended up fucking it. I guess I'm a weak man. It's hard to understand my homeboy's girlfriend.
What am I supposed to do when I'm taking a chance fucking with you, my homeboy's girlfriend?
Now if someone found out about us, then someone is gonna get fucked up, my homeboy's girlfriend. Me and C jumped in the Benz and hit the town for a while. I couldn't believe what just happened, man, this shit too wild. If C finds out, he might trip and try to kill me. And I ain't the type of nigga that's gonna feel guilty. Later on, we was at the pad kicking back. C had to make a run to go and serve a pack. Before he made it out the driveway good, Angela was all on me trying to suck on my wood. On the pool table, on the floor, man, what a whore. I was looking out for food, she was begging me.
South Beach, Thursday. All right? Yeah.
An hour later, C walked through the door, unaware that I was just in his lady's underwear. I flew home the next day, still reminiscing, not believing I just dicked on my homie missus. This is a fucking trip, man. I would never understand my homeboy's girlfriend.
What am I supposed to do when I'm taking a chance fucking with you, my homeboy's girlfriend?
Now if someone found out about us, then someone is gonna get fucked up.